How to make your own face in Roblox. Hi everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can make our own face on Roblox. So without any delay, let's start with a video on how we can make our own face on Roblox. So let's begin. So in order to do that, you need to download the roblox.com, or you just need to open up your browser and go to roblox.com. But before that, make sure to hit that like, share, and subscribe icon. So after going to roblox.com, you'll be able to see this kind of interface on your screen after you are logged in. And what you're gonna do is simply head over to the marketplace, or yes, go to the marketplace. After that, just select accessories. It may take a while for your marketplace to load, and here at the left side you can see accessories section. You're just gonna drop down that and go to the face section, since we're changing the face, and just select one of the face that you wanna change or add. I'm just gonna select this fist right now and right click on it. After that, simply save it on your device, save it on your file on your device. After saving up, you just need to head over to a new tab and search for Photopea. Just type in Photopea and click on the very first link that appears on the screen, this one right here. Just right tap on it. And when you tap on it, start using Photopea, and you need to drag the photo that you just saved on your file. After the saving up, you may just edit it accordingly, add whatever you want in this phase. After that, you just need to scroll down a bit and at the left side, save more, and you need to export that picture as a .png form in your device. After saving up that particular picture, that face that you want to edit, just head back to roblox.com and go to create, and here select dashboard. After selecting dashboard, you'll be taken to another page where you can see development items. Just select development items and scroll, go to decals, and you can see this upload asset option. Just upload the assets and upload the picture that we saved at as .png from the Photopea. After that, you may just name your filter and tap on upload. After the upload is completed, just open your Roblox Studio on the device and go to your characters and go on with the process of adding the face that you just created. So therefore, just follow that method and you should be able to add your face or create your face on Roblox very easily. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.